According to the radio, warm weather's in the way. The chances are we won't be getting snow. But even if the sun shines from now to Christmas Day, as far as I'm concerned, I know it's gonna be a cold.